Don't like the sound of that. I might be able to shoot it off.
A stench.
It's been abandoned for a while.
Signs of life, but I feel like something's here.
Hey!
What?
I don't think we're alone. No power, which means no elevator for us. It's not working. Shorted out. The power still works here. Parker, give me a hand here.
Sure, no problem.
I got something. I think it's a gun.
Now what?
Give me a sec.
So, it's not Chris.
I'll check it out.
Okay. I'll see what I can find here.
Copy that. I'll radio you if I pick up Chris's trail. Chris! Chris! Come on, say something! I found Chris, but he's trapped in there.
Can you get him out?
No, it's a tough lock. I need the key.
Okay, then let's find it.
found a survivor. The BOW's got her, though.
Who was she?
I'm still trying to piece that together. Parker, I couldn't find anything out on the woman. But I did find a key.
Let's try it out. I'll meet you in the Chris's room. See you there.
Jill!
Come on! We gotta help Chris! Chris! Chris? What is this? For so long.
Hmm.
shouldn't be any shipping routes in this area.
And the intel we got on Veltro was on the money. Come on.
Jesus. No one could have lived through that.
Investigate the site. Let me know if you find anything. Manifest should give us a lead to work with.
Let's see. They were headed for Hunk Airport.
If that's where they are, this mine should take us there.
Jessica, I need a hand.
Hold on.
Should have worn your thermal underwear.
Hey, did you hear that?
I think they're infected. Be careful, Jack. Looks that way, doesn't it?
Then Veltro is back from the dead.
Yeah. And we have to stop them before anyone gets hurt.
Jill, was it?
Was what? Stay focused.
She was your partner before, right?
Yeah, my partner from before. What about it?
I was, you know, just asking.
Thank you.
Shit!
Chris, are you okay?
It's just my leg. I'm not going anywhere for a while.
Hold on, I'll be right there.
Thanks. I'll be okay.
Sorry to bring this up again, but...
Bring what up?
Do you trust me as much as Jill?
There's no need to compare. I trust you both. Besides, trust is built through actions, not words.
That's so like you, Chris. It's always about the job, isn't it? Look, is that the airstrip?
That's their hideout.
This is Forkball. Do you read?
Chris here. I read you, sir.
Are you all right? Where are you?
The interference here killed our signal.